Yarlink, on to adventure!
On to adventures!
Oh, sorry, Papaye.
Papaye!
Yes, his name is Papaye. Our lovely Papaye is now being pulled by the ear by this weird imp.
Hey, no, no Papaye.
No, no, listen to your master. You do as you're told. And he climbs up to the window somehow with his paws.
Well, apparently, if she goes up to anywhere, you can latch onto her face from any distance.
Pretty much. And now, more plot development.
So where is she from? Is it a parallel world, or?
See, that's a big twist that's at the, it's near the end of the game of who she actually is, but what is known is that she is from the Twilight Realm.
Okay.
So up to this point.
I'm going to have to wait till the end. Okay.
Yes. I mean, I already know who she is, obviously, but I'm not going to tell you because I want you to be here all the way through. Yeah, she's...
She's everyone.
She's everyone. That's who she is. She's everybody.
Can we keep her like that for the rest of the game?
That would be great. I remember saying that when I first started playing this game. It's like, can she just stay like that? She's a lot cuter that way.
So she's taunting you now.
Yes.
Oh!
Oh, you bitch!
And then she converted you to a JPEG.
You bitch!
Well, at least it's not a GIF.
Yeah.
Oh, God. If
you'd have to relive that moment.
Oh, man. That would be something else if that was a GIF. So... Oh, that's right. I forgot to mention one thing. You can't turn back to human yet. So I'm basically stuck as a wolf right now.
Oh, so now we're playing... Oh, my God, I'm a dog.
Yes.
The Legend of Zelda. Oh, my God, I'm a dog.
That should have been the title of the game. I am a dog.
The Legend of Barf?
The Legend of... So... Midna... He's now living in my shadow. And he has no...
Oh, that's creepy.
Yeah. So, basically, whenever we're not in the Twilight Realm, she's in my shadow.
Wait, if you look at it really closely, it looks like her eye detaches from her body. It's like, whoop.
Yeah, you're right. It's like, my eye is not even part of me anymore in this form.
It's creepy.
It's very creepy. Oh, man. So she wants me to get a sword and a shield for her, which will end up being mine anyway.
I thought you already had a sword.
That wooden thing?
Yeah.
The kid has it now. I gave it to him.
That's what you get for loaning out your possessions.
Exactly. So now everybody in the village, I'm going to go to the village now and everybody's going to be dead.
Get a shotgun.
Yeah. You got to get a shotgun, Link. I mean, Papaya.
It sounds like a safety word now. I mean, Papaya. Papaya!
I'm so used to calling him Link.
That's why we change it.
I'm just beating him up.
Bark, bark, bark. So why isn't anything else changing? It looks like all this Twilight stuff is just screwing with you.
Yeah, pretty much. The only person that's torturing is me. Everybody else is fine.
I knew the Triforce of Courage was the worst one. I should have picked the other one.
I'm talking to a squirrel. Talking to me. Yes, the squirrel is talking to me. My neck twitches. My neck was born like this. It's just how I am. It's how my mother made me.
He just looked depressed.
I'm so sad. I'm a sad squirrel.
I am the sad squirrel. I won't even throw nuts at you.
Because I'm so depressed. Oh, how did it come to he's depressed too. The children, please say nothing's happened. Please forget, feel aww, good for nothing. Oh man, that's sad.
Why does this game make everything feel sad
and
now?
And then he just like jumps.
No.
Like, first. You You walk around, you watch every single person, like, just, like, jump to their death. You go, what the hell? Why?
What I'm trying to understand is, like, why they aren't turning into souls, or...
I'm trying to sneak up on them. There we go. Now we can hear what they're saying.
How about you... Oh, by the way, that shield! Yeah.
Russell had a sword.
Russell. Oh, yeah. All right. I understand, Matt. I'll hurry up and get that shield. You just wait here.
Dog!
No good, run! It's not a bad bit of information we heard. This village is full of idiots.
I'm still entranced by her voice.
What's interesting is her voice was voice acted by somebody who spoke English, and all
go on.
Yeah, all of her dialogue is in English.
No.
Yeah, I'm serious. And basically, what they did was they just added effects and they just scrambled it. It's interesting how they did. And actually, there's videos online you can watch that actually take the bits of audio from her voice acting, and you can actually hear what she's actually saying.
Well, like, they de-scramble it?
Yeah, they de-scramble it and actually put... Oh, he's shooting birds at me! Ah! Fuck the birds.
At least the cat's nice.
Yeah. The cat tells you how to get up there.
Were you attacked by that hawk? Well, you see, you should probably allow me to get it. Because I'm a cat, you know.
I hunt hawks.
Come back, I'm telling you, I'll help you.
Well, let's get up on that guy and scare him. Yeah, we're gonna go scare that guy.
I would be pretty scared too if a wolf was on my roof.
Ow, shit. I almost fell off the roof. Because there's nothing else. Oh!
Did I call it?
Yes, you actually did. But at least you jumped up into the water.
Yes, because water is 100% safe to fall in.
Yeah, don't you know video game physics?
Yes, I know video game physics. Water is 100% safe. All the time.
I found it! I found a window!
That
camera angle earlier didn't really work for... It looked like you were pointing straight to the window. Look, a way out!
There's a window! That's the way out. I have a shield now. Now I need a sword. Now I gotta go get a sword. Now you have to get the sword. Not the wooden sword, but a real sword.
But I want the wooden sword. You need something to teeth on.
You need something to murder everybody with. Because I'm the fucking hero of the Hyrule Warriors.
Everybody stop. Hey, what's that now?
Oh, don't you worry, babies. Tim Curry will defend this village. Make no mention of my injuries. Oh, the bow. Talks.
He's gonna kill me. Oh, God.
He's on fire. He looked like he was on fire just holding a sword, like, I'm gonna cut you.
I'm gonna cut you up with my fire.
I'd be like, yeah, just let him sit there and kind of burn.
He didn't really do much to stop you.
No.
I've never seen a dog dig using pretty much only their face. That's pretty impressive.
No. No, my sword. It's mine now.
Alright, Minda's gonna go save the world now. You just go take a nap.
Just curl up on the floor and sleep at night. You're useless to me.
Just walk around in circles four times and then... Everything will be better.
Everything will be fine. You just stay right there and stay out of my way because you're a fucking wolf.
What was that adorable creature you just ran by?
What? What creature?
Okay.
Stay away from my wife.
Oh, it was a chicken. Okay.
Kill the chickens.
Oh no, don't!
Get out of the chickens!
No! Mark, why are you attacking me?
Wait, just teasing.
Wait, it knows that you have a human form?
Apparently. I just...
Where did it go?
Chicken.
The chicken knows too much.
I think I just killed the chicken.
I've never seen a cuckoo disappear.
The chicken is dead.
I bet you didn't know I'm Harry Dubarty.
It's like the world's most well-informed chicken. I work for the chicken CIA.
The chicken intelligence
agency.
I work for the black chicken FBI. Black.
All right, so where are we going now? What do we need?
So now we got to go back to the Twilight Realm.
Okay, but I thought we still were in...
No, we're not in the Twilight Realm right now. Because if we were in the Twilight Realm, everything would be brown and gold.
Oh, that's right. There's the giant creature things.
Yes. I
forgot about them.
Yeah, the big spirits.
What is their relevance to the plot?
The golden spirits?
What now?
Light spirits. The thing that's calling to us right now, the thing that's talking to us is a light spirit.
Ah.
There are... How many of them total?
I think there's four.
I think you're right. I think there's four. Either four or five. There's four. Pretty sure it's four.
Stop. Stop it.
Stop. Stop chewing.
I always thought these characters looked kind of Jamaican with the dreads.
Oh my god. I'm a predator.
What? Predators could be Jamaican.
Jamaican predators. Hey!
Yo, I like to hunt the aliens.
Say, are you Jamaican? Because Jamaican me a predator. What?
Jamaican me want to hunt the aliens.
Not gonna lie, I kind of want to see that now.
Jamaican predator.
Yeah, Jamaican me a predator.
Well, I was thinking, you know, because the movie, he has the dreads.
Yeah, exactly. It's like he's just like hitting on a girl saying it.
Oh, fuck, we got a giant goat.
She's like, no, and he's just like, and like opens up his mouth. It's like, oh, God.
Oh, my God, I want to see that. So anybody else notice that this is a giant goat with the circle horn?
This is like...
Yeah, it's
I
the
see.
Things that you were hurting earlier.
Yes.
You have herded my people, and now I have heard your cries for help. I don't know.
And now you're my bitch. Now you're my bitch. Go do stuff for me. See, that's the thing. In this game, you're everybody's bitch.
No. There's that one person that didn't tell you what to do.
Oh? Who is that?
The chicken.
Yes, the chicken was very supportive of my independence as a errand boy.
To be fair, we just kind of exploded it. So yeah. It probably just didn't get a chance to get there. It probably had some kind of chicken business it needed us to help with.
We kind of murdered the chicken. Passed away by our hands. My hands, specifically. So the whole world is covered in twilight, except for the forest. And it poses no threat whatsoever. Just like, oh, the world's a different color. Nothing of danger posed here.
From this stance, he looks almost like a T-Rex squirrel.
It's like a T-Rex T-Rex squirrel fish goat.
Is it the text?
Take that, Jurassic Park.
Apparently, we're in Jurassic Park now. You are the one and only true hero. It's essentially what he's saying. You are the one true hero.
Okay, but can you give me my opposable thumbs back?
That would be great, because then I could play video games again. It's
hard to play video games when you have paws.
No, they would just reinvent the game controller. It just looked different. It would have a bunch of really big buttons.
It's hard to hug a child with nuclear arms.
I kind of want to see like one of those trackballs, but like there's like a dog playing with it. Like,
oh man. So now he
just that's how I felt playing those old trackball video games. You're just like wow,
your hands are all over the place. Yep, I know exactly what you're talking about.
I want one of those. I miss those games.
Do you remember the trackball controllers on like the Atari consoles?
Yes.
Oh god, the 5200 trackball controller. That thing was like the size of a video game console.
Yep.
Oh man, I remember when the Angry Video Game Nerd showed that on his one of his videos when he was doing like the 5200.
It's like you could have used a little thing, but it's like they used like one of those skee balls.
Oh my god. I think in the 5200 was like a gigantic beast, and you had the trackball controller that you could get, and it was like the size of a flipping Xbox.
Hey, look! Does this light make me look like I belong in Peter Pan?
Why? No. No, you're not Tinkerbell.
Hey, look! Hey!
This
listen.
Is what I think about your opinion!
Get your ass in here right now!
Yeah, they don't really give you a lot of choice where to go in this game.
No, they tried to put it in like a open world Zelda game, which the open world in this is so limited. Yeah, that's exactly how you use a shield, Midna.
Why can't I see through this mask?
You really think this can slay the creatures of the twilight? Well, apparently she thinks that a shield is a mask.
And then she disintegrated it, because she displeased it. This displeases me. Poof.
Need you to gather some things for me.
I just did that.
I gathered two things, and now you don't want them. So, we have to help the light spirit.
Okay.
So the light spirit is essentially the being that keeps the twilight at bay, and we have to revive it because this one's weakened. And this is where the repetitiveness of the wolf form comes in. Because this is where you're like, I don't want to play a wolf anymore.
Well, that's good, because we're going to go ahead and end this episode here.
So,
and your wish is granted.